I wonder what all this means. They look hastily scribbled on with lime.
Another horse, almost exactly like the last one. Let's see what this does.
Geralt! I don't know what you did, but it worked. Come back here.
Look, they're opening! Let's go.
Well, now I know what distorted my effort at teleportation. This very portal.
And I know why I landed in that drowner nest.
You should be pleased you emerged from the portal in one piece.
And everyone still wonders why I hate to be teleported.
We must try to activate it.
Think that's a... swallow. Sure, it's safe.
Of course. Help me.
Gavella Glan.
It's grown awfully quiet.
Is that bad?
A bit like the calm before a storm.
I've a bad feeling about this.
Show me what you've got. Destroy the intruder.
So? Sure, tell me
my intuition's a fine instrument, Witcher. Don't underestimate it. I've some very good feelings about you, for instance. In several domains.
Thank you.
Once you finally find Ciri, what will you do? Any plans?
Depends what she wants.
Imagined it. How it will transpire. What will she say? What will she look like?
No.
I'm sorry for getting ahead of myself. At times I forget. We hardly know each other. Certainly not enough to discuss personal matters.
Not to worry. We'll get there.
Teleport over there.
We must activate it quickly.
Another swallow.
Look, it worked!
Managed to cross the bridge. This is where we saw the wild hunt.
Great. Means they're way ahead of us. Come on.
Gavella Glan.
Wild hunt. Definitely.
They destroyed the mage's sentries. They didn't come here for a friendly chat with the elf.
Meaning you ever thought they might have?
Shut up! Esai Issa. Tada doi nili yama. Ren!
What is this?
The white frost, made from the hunt summoning it. Can you see all those cracks it's blowing through?
They're too far. We must get closer. I shall shield us with Demetia Crest Surge. Stand at my side.
Darian Anoy!
Ready. Stay close.
Hey, Nicola! Ananoi!
Keira!
What's wrong?
It'll pass. That took a great deal of power.
Just don't faint on me.
Now, in your firm embrace, what a new life.
Love to be able to say we can stay here a while and rest.
I know. We must go on.
Blocked the passage. Maybe I can try.
Leave it to me. Come, we might still catch them.
Thanks for your help. Pretty tough slog.
Good thing I came with you. You'd never have managed without me, would you? Come now, admit it.
Yeah, never.
He awaits us.
Stubborn dwarf.
Geralt, I shall help you.
Step back.
Stop telling me what to do.
What now, you piece of
death? I wonder how long you love.
well and whole. I feared...
Unnecessarily. Let's look around.
I have my knickers on straight. This looks like the elves' laboratory.
Above all, beware the witches of Crookback Bog. Try to reach the place where last we were together.
Where last we were together? Not much to go on. Damn it.
Perhaps it's best he didn't leave a clearer message. The Wild Hunt broke in here. Surely they saw the projection.
They searched everything. And if they had more time, they'd probably have torn the place to the ground. But that doesn't change the fact that we haven't learned anything. Not about the elf, not about Ciri.
Well, we know they were well acquainted, and traveling together.
The witches of Crookback Swamp.
Crookback Bog.
Keira, if you're hiding something...
But... I didn't say...
You know these witches?
I've never met them, but I've read of them. In an old manuscript I found in one of the huts in the village. It mentions the village witches venturing into Crookback Bog at times to liaise between the villagers and the crones, the ladies of the wood. The crones appear to be intolerant of outsiders, but they help the local folk. Apparently, they stop the spread of the plague in Bellum.
What's your take on this?
I'd love to shrug it off as the nattering of so many old women, yet... Throughout my first fortnight in Velen, I had horrible nightmares. Something was calling me out into the swamps. One night, I decided to enter the dream consciously. Render it lucid. I confronted the thing directly. It broke contact at once. Peaceful nights ever since.
How do I find them?
The swamps are vast, dangerous, but they say the crones mark the way for peasants who wish to visit them. The manuscript mentions a chapel in Crookback Bog, and from that chapel one must follow a trail of treats.
Treats?
Of course. They didn't read you bedtime stories at Caer Morhen. All normal folk know that witches live in gingerbread houses poised atop chicken legs.
I'll have to see that to believe it.
Take the tome and read it. I truly do believe you'll find it. All right then. As a start, let's look for a way out of here.
Good idea.
Why do we even come?
Mysterious mage herbalist. Mysterious mage herbalist.
I sensed it as well. I expected we might run into such things, so I brought this.
Meaning what?
The Eye of Nahalani. It dispels illusions. It's easy enough to build, so you're welcome to this one. It's bound to come in handy. And each time it does, you will think of me.
Huh. Thanks.
Simple, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Let's see where the passage leads.
Do you feel that? A flow of fresh air from the left. Must be an exit that way.
Good. Let's get out of here.
Wait, there's still the magic lamp.
The magic what now?
Lamp. The elf promised it to me in exchange for my help. And since his return here seems doubtful, I must retrieve it myself. If I can find it, that is. Will you help?
Yeah, I'll help.
Splendid. Come then.
Gvela Glan.
We're certain to find something here. Looks like another damned riddle to me. Show me.
Can you translate the inscription? I can decipher maybe a third, but that third doesn't make much sense.
Give me a minute. I was never any good at the high variant of the Elder Speech. All right. This might seem a bit literal. I'm afraid I can't replicate its sophisticated internal rhymes.
Just translate it to make sense.
Four guardians, four flames, standing proud in a line. The first to light his fire dared not march on the end. The second, by the first, played a woeful lament. The third kept close to his faithful beast. The fourth marched not beside the first, yet, like the second, played a tune. And thus they stood o'er their queen, who slept beneath flickering stars.
Sounds like a riddle, all right. All right, let's see if we can solve this.
There it goes.
Gvela Glan.
Wait. Something just happened.
Behind that wall, a movement.
There it goes.
Like a charm.
sanctuary.
Sadly.
Sign of the girl. If I didn't already know where she was buried, I guess this is Laura Doran's sepulcher.
Perhaps it's a monument to her.
Can't see the elves commemorating her this way. Heroine of a tragic legend to some, but most see her as a traitor to her race, who got her just deserts for marrying Gregennon of Laud.
Perhaps the elven mage is Laura's kin. It would explain why he's helping Ciri.
Possible. This what you're looking for?
Uh-huh.
So what's it supposed to do?
I feel activated. Let's leave this place, shall we?
Worth it, right? You learned something about Ciri in the end. Something important.
Do you intend to venture into Crookback Bog? You must tell me about it afterwards.
Don't know that I'll get the chance.
Geralt, there are two types of men. Those who see opportunity and take advantage, and those who forge the opportunities themselves.
I've always seen you as an example of the latter. Besides, I've a favor to ask you. So, visit me sometime?
I'll stop by. You can be sure.
In that case, I shall be waiting.
See ya, Keira.